is called Livin The Dream, and it's by Felicia Harris Jones. It goes to the song Livin The Dream by Drake White. It's 24 counts, it's four walls, and there are no tags or restarts. I'm going to show it to you, do a few walls, and then I will walk you through. Love this song, by the way. Music I'm going to use. All right, 24 counts. She lists this as an improver dance. I might even call it a beginner because it's not really fast. It does have a lot of real basic steps in it, and there are no tags or restarts. So whatever you want to call it works for me. We're going to start with the weight on the left. We're going to do two shuffles forward. Right, left, right, left, right, left. Your weight's on your left foot. We're going to do step, diagonal step, touches back. So step back on the right, touch left, step back on the left, touch right. That's your first set of eight. One and two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight. Weights on the left. We're going to do side behind. It's like we're starting into a vine, but we're not going to do the four count vine. We're going to step out on our right, side behind, stick a weight on the left. We're going to do a quarter turn shuffle, turning to the right. Right, left, right. Now we're going to do a half turn shuffle. We're going to keep going to the left. Half turn. Now we're going to shuffle forward, left, right, left. Left, right, left. So, with the count on that, we ended up with our weight on our left. It's one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Weights on the left. We're ready for the third and final set of eight. She calls these a mambo cross. So you're just going to kind of, these are syncopated, so you're going to rock, recover, cross, and make those, you can make those steps small. Once you get used to them, you can kind of throw a little Latin feel in there. And we're going to do the same thing on the other side. Rock, recover, cross. So with the count on that, it's one and two, three and four. Now we're going to do, to end the dance, we're going to do kick and point. Weight's on the left. We're going to kick our right foot. Kick and, taking weight on the right, point the left. Same thing on the other side. Kick and point. End of dance. So with the count on that, the mambo crosses and the kick and point, it's one and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. That's the whole thing. Let's do another wall just for the heck of it. Shuffle one and two, three and four, back, touch, side behind, quarter turn shuffle, step half turn, shuffle, mambo cross, mambo cross, mambo cross, kick and point, that's the whole thing. No tags, no restarts. I love this song. Thank you, Felicia.